So now you are hitting me with the tube pre V2. I'm using the Mueller tube. Yes, I'm using the Mueller A12 AU7 tube. I'm at 0% drive. Let me put the drive at 50%, which mean how I'm using the tube. If you want to use the tube at full potential, you need to use the drive at 100% or up 50 or above 100%. Some people say 30 to 90% is the safe. So right now I'm at like how much? I am between like 75. So now 100%. So yeah, you need to tell me how good I am sounding. Let me lower the gain. Yeah, let me lower the gain, and then let me make the gain higher on my zoom F4. Yes. So now can you hear me? Okay, I'm at 49% gain, but it introducing a lot of noise, isn't it? Can you hear the noise? This method is not working, so let me lower the gain on the zoom F4. Okay, make the gain higher on the tube. So you need to tell me how good I am sounding again. You need to tell me how good I am sounding. Personally, I prefer using the aftermarket tube. Do not use the crappy made in China tube which comes with it. Yes, I mean, I'm telling you, do not use this tube. I mean, yeah, do not use this tube. This is like a low quality generic. It's not a bad one, but I mean, if you are using the pre-amplifier, just buy a good quality tube. Now make sure to subscribe, check out the links in the description box below. Bye.